Wow, okay. Nice montage. Although now.
Lost?
Is he dead?
Days before the proving, and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Yeah, he's probably dead. Okay, anyway, I was gonna say, now I'm gonna feel like a noob because she's so good at this, and I haven't even learned how to dodge roll yet. Okay, yeah, he's probably dead, or he's going to die. Your spear can knock off enemy machine armor using R1. Try it on the training dummies. Nice. You can also knock over small machines using R2. Oh. Nice! Wow. Okay, so that's like Bloodborne. We have light attack with R1 and heavy attack with R2. I like it.
He said we go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to?
Rost, oh Rost, where did you go?
What's he doing up there?
Oh hey,
he's standing there. What's going on with him?
Okay, so X. Oh, it's got the infamous parkour system. That is positively negative approved.
Aloy, you're here.
Oh, we have a choice. I didn't even see that. You have a choice. Is everything okay?
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course.
Yes.
I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
You going to war? Is something else bothering you?
Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast, to be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We'll discuss this later.
Okay.
So that's what it is. Man, that makes me feel bad.
Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
We're going to war.
Ominous.
Yeah.
All right. See you at the North Gate.
Very ominous. Press touchpad to open the quest menu. Odd Grotta? Okay. There's the map. How big is this place? Whoa! I like what I see. Crafting, inventory, skills. Oh, we got a skill tree. Quest notebook. Data points. Oh, those are all the audio logs we collected. Hologram data points. That's happy birthday. Okay. Wow, this is awesome. This is really good. I like this. All right, so how do we use this? Do we just jump?
Something's really bothering him. If he thinks I'm going to abandon him, he's wrong.
We're not going to abandon him. He's basically our father. Open the map. Okay. Mother's Heart. That's the tribe place. Fireplaces. I'm guessing the fireplaces are fast travel points. Northern Embrace Gate. Main Embrace Gate. Ruins. Okay. Wow. Gather Ridgewood. Gather Blaze from Striders. Gather Metal Shards from Machines. Okay, let's activate this fire.
The Embrace.
Discover a campfire by getting near it.
Never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving.
Yes, it will.
2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
Okay, so I was reading the description for the campfires, and yes, you can actually fast travel between them, which is good to know. And there are also quick save points, which is nice. Okay, gather some ridgewood. We need 10. There's the ridgewood. All done. Just 2 trees. What's over here? Some berries?
Mother's Heart.
Yes.
2 more days, and I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there.
I guess not. It's gonna be a whole new world for you. Okay, now we need Blaze from Striders and Metal Shards. Who are you?
I don't have time for outcasts.
Fine, yeah. Up a rock. Ought to throw that rock at you for being so rude to me. Okay. Whoa. Oh, that's nice. It translates. The device translates for us so we can see. God, this is cool. Interesting fact. I've never actually played a gorilla game before. You know, the developers, Guerrilla Games. I've never played a game that they've made before. I wasn't a big fan of Killzone. This has officially converted me. Okay, let's lure this guy over here. Look over here. Got him. How do I cancel shots? Okay, I can just roll. We pick up arrows. Oh! This is not good. Ah! Gotcha! Woo! That was fun. Take all. And take all. Okay, we need some more metal shards. Is there any more watchers nearby? I think it was just those two. Okay. Pick up another rock. Now we gotta go get... Ooh, wait, I heard... Ah, Striders. Good. Got him. And they're running away. Okay. Now we just gotta cross the river. L3 to swim faster. Very cool. And we can just leap right out of the water. That's nice.
You'll do.
Metal shards, done. Ooh, blazes. Perfect. Here's another campfire. Very good.
I need to speak to you.
Oh. Hey. What's up, man?
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Yes. Because we are good people, but I don't know where Mother's Cradle is.
You said Arana went to Mother's Cradle?
Yes. Southeast of here. I forbid her from going, but ever since her mother died, she's become impossible. Damn it, look at me. A widower, now a cripple. Father that can't find his daughter. Please, help me set things right.
Absolutely.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
Okay. In her mother's footsteps, activate quest. Okay. Find Arana. I like that name. I might name my daughter that if I ever have one day. That's a beautiful name. Ah, watchers.
There must be Arana.
Three of them.
Sounds like she's in trouble.
Oh, can we do the parkour thing? That was fun.
Somebody, please!
Okay, be quiet.
Help! Somebody, please!
Ooh.
I'm stuck up here!
Gotcha! Gotcha.
Please.
Yes! That is fun. Oh crap! You came out of nowhere. God damn, that is fun. That is a blast.
Thanks for saving me from those machines.
Sure thing.
Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart. Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
The spear?
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died. I can't believe my father lost it.
He didn't mean to. Scrappers are dangerous.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
Right.
Your father is worried sick about you.
He gets worried if I go 10 steps to relieve myself in the bushes.
He just... he doesn't want to lose you, Arana.
I know. But I do wish he wouldn't yell at me so much.
Yeah. How did you wind up in that tree?
I tracked the scrapper to Mother's Cradle. Caught a glimpse of it, too. But then a watcher saw me and called his pack. My old mother, I'm just not a good enough hunter to get that spear back, am I?
That's all right. We'll do it for you.
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
Wow, this game is so great. Okay, so we're getting all kinds of stuff here. Should be able to craft everything pretty soon. Press touchpad to go crafting and modify your weapons. Okay. weapons. Modifications. Here we go. Oh, here's crafting. All right, perfect. Ammo. Okay. Modify weapons. This lightweight bow. Ah. There we go. Okay, we got plus 6 damage. Nice. Just getting the hang of this. Inventory. We got a lot of resources. Skills. We got, what, 3 upgrade points? Balanced aim. Use ranged weapons while balancing on ropes. Can't learn. Requires hunter reflexes. Oh, I... Okay, so I have to buy the ones on the top row first. Time slows while aiming during a jump or slide. Silent strike. Press R1 to perform a silent takedown on small machines and humans. Yes. Silent drop. Landing from a fall or jump is completely silent and will not alert otherwise unaware enemies. Yes, please. Okay. Now let's head to our objective here, which is where exactly? Oh, right here. We need to start a new quest, don't we? Active. Yes, we need to start a new quest. Main quest. Point of the spear. There we go. Gather blazes. I guess it's just called blaze, but I've been saying that the whole time anyway. Alright, do we have striders over here? Maybe? Ah, yes, I can see him now. Got watchers too. Okay, he's got a pretty long path. Ooh. You don't see me. Okay. I gotta get one of these guys. Nice. The other one doesn't even notice. Wow. I really want to get that watcher. Turn around so I can see ya. There we go. Oh, we have no ammo. Crap. That's not good. No! Dang it. Knocked us right off of our feet. Does it pause if we go into crafting? It does. Okay. Okay, good. Whew. That could have been bad if we didn't craft. There we go. I am a huge fan of the combat in this game. It is so good. Alright, let's get those parts. Perfect. So now we need Ridgewood. It's gotta be some around here somewhere. Ridgewood, anywhere? Guess we have to go back this way. This is amazing, dude. I can't believe how well crafted this is.
Yep, talk. It's the motherless outcast again. Go ahead and stare.
God, I hate when people stare.
Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster.
So that's what we're doing.
No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me.
Sounds good. Ah, here's Ridgewood. Nice.
There he is. Looks nervous.
Hey.
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Good idea.
Are you worried I'm going to tell someone that you trade with outcasts?
I don't think you're the kind who talks, but you never know.
You can stop worrying. The secret's safe with me.
Yeah, that's what I figured, but I don't mind hearing it.
All right. Let's trade.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
We have a trapper lens. Or a scrapper lens? Can't talk. Where do we have it exactly? Ah.
I thought you wanted a tripcaster. I'm ready to trade where you are.
Okay, I'm confused. Did I not just give him the thing? I could have sworn I just gave him the thing. What the hell? Yeah, that's... That's what we just sold him, like... What the hell? Yes, I want to sell him this. Ah, there we go. Okay. There we go. All right, nice. I like it. Play movie? Let's play the movie. Oh, okay. So it's a tripwire. Nice.
Now that you've got yourself a tripcaster, practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. Will you be around later in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
Cool.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. Good luck in the proving. Blessing of all mother and all that.
Thanks, mate. Hold L1 to open the weapon wheel. Select fire arrows.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
Yes. Let's go. Aim at the ground near an enemy and fire at two spots to place a shock wire. It will stun an enemy that crosses the wire. Oh, that's for the tripcaster. Okay. Mother's cradle. Time for everybody to look at me funny again. I can almost smell the fresh air from here. That's a big rabbit. Damn. Okay, we've got a herd up here. We're not going that way anyway. Northern Embrace Gate.
What are they hunting out there? Beyond the Embrace. Can't be just one machine.
Yeah, I can hear that. That's loud.
Aloy. You're here.
Yes. I am.
You have the fire arrows?
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the Embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the Embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Until then, we wait.
Okay.
I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlawed trader charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
I guess so.
Look, Rost. I thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the proving, okay? I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy, the law forbids all contact.
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Rost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not gonna happen again.
Aloy, I must obey the law.
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so this is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you. It'll be my crime, not yours. You'll just listen. And that's how we'll handle this.
You've put a lot of thought into this.
Yes.
I know. So you can stop worrying. It's handled.
Yes. So it is.
I want to take a moment to say that the face animations and design in this game is gorgeous. Simply gorgeous. I have never seen better looking faces in any game I've ever played.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
All right then.